Guardian, we received limited intel regarding a Vex information depot. I want you to get in there and figure out what they know.
Greetings, Captain. Commander Zavala has requested that I run tactical on this mission. Please allow me to help you with your invasion of the Insight Terminus.
Oh, hello, Failsafe. What can you tell us about this Terminus?
I have not detected significant Vex activity in that area since shortly after the Exodus Black arrived.
Well, that's good news. Maybe we won't run into much resistance.
Yeah, but since Death kind of follows you around, I wouldn't count on that.
Positive as ever, I see.
Position. Put him down.
I have good news.
And bad news.
Give us the good news first.
The good news is that you can expect only a few Vex as you approach the entrance to the Terminus.
That is good news. What's the bad news?
Courtesy of this Cargan guy, the Vex you do encounter will be headless suicide machines. But...
there's got to be a way to get through here. Failsafe, any ideas?
I believe Centurions will possess the means to remove the Vex block and grant you ingress. one more.
Thank you.
want to let him get away with stealing the data while we're here.
You are correct, friendly ghost. A massive buildup of energy indicates several Cabal transports are inbound to your position.
You asked for it.
Location secured, Commander Zavala.
Good work, Guardian. What intel did you discover?
There's an almost unreadable data artifact here labeled Oxa. It's heavily corrupted, but I'm able to make out M-Sund 12 from the access log. What is Oxa, and who was M-Sund 12?
Guardian, we received limited intel regarding a Vex information depot. I want you to get in there and figure out what they know. Thank you.
Here's Karkin.
Location secured, Commander Zavala.
Good work, Guardian. What intel did you discover?
There's an almost unreadable data artifact here labeled Oxa. It's heavily corrupted, but I'm able to make out M-Sun-12 from the access log. What is Oxa, and who was M-Sun-12?
Those are questions for another day, I suppose. But for now,